Welcome back, I am Hanuman, the Sage of the Man, and we are playing Step Back the Stick of Truth, and we're about to side on Kyle's team.
A Twitter raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies.
Defeat Marion.
No tricks, human.
I'll go and face him again.
New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
Douchebag.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course! Carbon hid it in his desk! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carbon was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood!
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Oh, do we go directly there?
No longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow our scan!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded!
It's low. Than this one.
Better douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind.
Alright, there's some, I think just two, possibility of two.
Where is the command, my lord?
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
Where is the command, my lord? This calls for a little bardic access. Open sesame!
Alright, there it is.
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place!
Oh yeah? Try this one on for size. Oh yeah?
It'd be the absolute opposite if you deal with Cartman.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy apples in here.
Crazy apples.
The walls are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men.
What weapon am I using? No, I'm gonna continue using this one. Because it's the strongest.
Ready. Don't throw your life away!
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, shit! You fried that motherfucker!
Get
that
out mother their ears for a trophy!
Fuck it. I am just a humble bard. Surely my music is no match for a hero like you.
Oh, God, Jesus. KKK,
the loot is mightier than the sword.
Oh, I do not like him.
That does it.
What's the point of that? I can't jump down from here.
Come on, let's do this. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Oh god, I'm being poisoned again. Fuck's sake.
I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with. That thing's huge!
Can I fight that?
I am Stan Marshwalker, brother of wolves and badgers.
I'm go fuck yourself. Master of go fuck yourself.
Yeah! What, that's it?
Huge ass, bro.
You got him!
Douchebag! It's me, Paladin Murders! Your friend! Don't be on Kyle's team! He may have cooler people on his dad, in a better base, or sometimes they have pinata parties that... Well, I should probably just step down
here. And...
faces. Now magical work.
Something in the base for me to do.
Stay back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help. Please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson. Be careful, he can still bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the facility.
Something in the goo. It...
Den Verteidigen aus den!
Ah! Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
God damn it. Why do you just get the
fire?
Ow.
These guys don't look so good. That doesn't sound good. Your word is the command, my lord. Command, my lord.
These people up.
Look at all that green gooey stuff.
Stolzer Freude!
I can get back up.
I could do this all day.
Good.
Those guys are like European or something. Don't touch that green stuff.
There's something from the survivor guide.
Weak, dude. Are we playing or what? I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
I'm now level 11. Come on, jeez. Help me to help you.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Ah, motherfucker! Ah.
Master and slave.
They're here, get ready! Hey, douchebag, how'd you like some flavor dog too?
Take cover!
You suck, Butters. Humans are worthless, Butters. You suck.
Dude, sick!
You shit your hope I don't hit my... Ah. You humans are worthless,
look
Butters.
Look out, below. Oh, hammer those!
Nice, you suck, Butters.
Oh, I got hit.
I'm over it.
Attack me, dick.
Oh.
It could be kind of fun.
I know, in a sense, of invasion control pants on the stage.
Jesus Christ.
That could have sucked a lot worse.
Oh no, the lobby is falling.
Good work. Man the catapult and let our guys in the front door. Everyone fall in.
Use your magic to open the front door.
Sweet.
Yes! Okay, now through the main door, before they can regroup. You take point, we'll rally behind you.
Okay. Right. Right. Ivanhoe.
Well, if it isn't Cal's laptop, the traitor douchebag.
Well, I've been Hellman and Stage of the Man, and I'll see you at the conclusion of this fight next time.